as Al-Hamdeen trumpets seek to spread their falsehoods, lies, and rumors against the Arab countries and the world through Al-Jazeera News. Voice continue to condemn this provocative and controversial policy. In its report, the Washington-based Al-Jazeera Network confirmed that the Jazeera network of the Qatari regime, which provides funding and safe haven for terrorist group and leaders of the terrorist group Ikhwan, is a platform for spreading extremist ideas and a spy for the Qatari government in America. The U.S. Federal Communications Commission recently forced the Qatari news channel to submit a report revealing its relationship with its foreign owner, in line with the amendment to the National Defense License Act last year. It turns out that the sole owner and a scholar of the parent company is Tamim bin Hamad, the Emir of Qatar. According to the regulation referred to by the FCC, this means that the island is subject to the law of registration of foreign agents and must be subject to all data and restrictions relating to registered foreign agents operating in the United States. Although the Qatari channel denies all the charges against her, the truth is shown by the close relationship with the terrorist groups and their defense in all their programs in implementation of the policy of the country system that sponsors, support, and shelter terrorist groups. The newspaper warned all of the practices of the Qatari channel, and everyone should ask question whether they are legitimate news sources or propaganda group of the regime in Doha, sponsor of terrorism.